So here we replace the page that will not be used for longest period of time. So in the previous technique, whichever the first element you have, replace that we used to take. Here we go for the page which is not used for longest period of time. That you clearly understand when I go with an example. So same way here, four frames you are taken for that one particular string. There are six page faults you are getting. This explanation I will give it with the same example which I solved the problem with for FIFO. So let us see. So same string I have taken for optimal page replacement. So here the technique is, whenever you plan to replace, we check for the frame which is not used for longest period of time. Let us see. So I have taken three frames initially. First I have filled 7, then I will rewrite 7, then 0 I have filled in the second frame. Then I will rewrite them 7 and 0, I will fill 1 in the third frame. So first three steps is similar to previous technique only. All the techniques first three steps are same. So because you have taken three frames, so three elements, no issues. First three elements you can easily fill, whatever the free frames available. Next I have to check for 2 now. 2 is here in the filled block. No, 2 is not there. Then I have to replace 2. So which one? Which are the frames available now? Which are the elements I have in these three frames? I have 7, I have 0, I have 1. I should check 7 or 0 or 1. How is it I am going to check which of these elements are not used for longest period of time? So I will keep references to here, students. What are the numbers I want to compare now? 7, 0, 1. See here, after my 2, 0 I am using here within less amount of time. Then I will be using 1 also. See, after 0, 3, 0, 4, 2, 3, 0, 3, 1, 1 comes next after 0. Then 7 you can check. 7 I will be using after long time, right? 7 I am going to replace it after long time. So with respect to 2, check for these three elements. Which are these elements I supposed to scan now? 7, 0, 1. Among 7, 0, 1, which is appearing after long time? See, 0 is appearing within a short period of time. 0, so many times it is appearing. 1 is also appearing after 0. I have 0, then 1 also. 7 is appearing after a long time. So I will choose the frame where I have 7. So I'll replace 7 by 2 here. Then the rest of the elements I will write as it is. 0 I'll write as it is. 1 I have time. Let us see. So I have taken 3 frames initially. First I have filled 7. Then I will rewrite 7. Then 0 I have filled in the second frame. Then I will rewrite them 7 and 0, I will fill 1 in the third frame. So first three steps is similar to previous technique only. All the techniques first three steps are same. So because you have taken three frames, so three elements, no issues. First three elements you can easily fill, whatever the free frames available. Next I have to check for 2 now. 2 is here in the filled block. No, 2 is not there. Then I have to replace 2. So which one? Which are the frames available now? Which are the elements I have in these three frames? I have 7, I have 0, I have 1. I should check 7 or 0 or 1. How is it I am going to check which of these elements are not used for longest period of time? So I will keep references to here, students. What are the numbers I want to compare now? 7, 0, 1. See here, after my 2, 0 I am using here within less amount of time. Then I will be using 1 also. See, after 0, 3, 0, 4, 2, 3, 0, 3, 1, 1 comes next after 0. Then 7 you can check. 7 I will be using after long time, right? 7 I am going to replace it after long time. So with respect to 2, check for these three elements. Which are these elements I supposed to scan now? 7, 0, 1. Among 7, 0, 1, which is appearing after long time? See, 0 is appearing within a short period of time. 0, so many times it is appearing. 1 is also appearing after 0. I have 0, then 1 also. 7 is appearing after a long time. So I will choose the frame where I have 7. So I'll replace 7 by 2 here. Then the rest of the elements I will write as it is. 0 I'll write as it is. 1 I will write as it is. Following, students? Following?
Yes,
thank you. Next time, which element I have to fill now? 0. Is 0 is available? Yes. So page, no page fault. So there is a page hit. So leave this as blank now. Next step, 3 I have to check whether 3 is available. No, 3 is not available. I have to fill 3. So which are the frames I have? I have 1, 2, 3. What are the elements I have? 2, 0, 1. With respect to 3, I have to scan for 2, 0, 1 in the string now. See, after 3, I have 0. I have then I have 0 after that. I have also I have 2. So 3 is what are the elements I need to check for? 2, 0, 1. So after 3, I have 0. Then I also have 2, but 1 I have after long time. So which one I will choose now? After long time, I am using 1. So in place of 1, I will fill 3 now. 1 is replaced by 3. So 2 and 0, I will write as it is. Next element is 0. 0 is there here. So leave it blank. What is the next element? 4 I have to fill. 4 is here. No. I have to check for 4 now. So 4 I can keep it as reference. What are the elements I need to scan now in the string? 2, 0, 3. See, 2 is appearing in the short period. Then what is the next I have? Next I also have 3. I have 0 after long time. Among 2, 0, 3. 2 is there. 3 is there. I have 0 after these 2. So 0 is appearing after long time. So I'll replace 0 by 4 now. The rest I will write as it is. 2 I will write as it is. 3 I will write as it is. What's the next element to be filled? 2. 2 is here. Yes. So leave it blank. Next 3. 3 is here. Leave it blank. Next element is 0. So 0 I have to fill it in which block? I have to check. 2, 4, 3 I have to check. After my this element, keeping this as reference, 2, 4, 3 you can check here. See here 2 is appearing here. Then 3 is also appearing here. How about 4? 4 is not appearing at all. Correct, no? Let us check which step I am in now. See, 2 is here, I have left blank. 3 is here, I have left blank. What is it I have to do? 0, I need to replace. 0 is not there. Then among 2, 4, 3, I have to check. 2, 4, 3, let us check here. Yeah. 2 is appearing after 3. Then 3 is also appearing here before 2 only. But 4 is, you can scan for 4. 4 is not appearing at all. So maybe, I don't know, when you come back in the next round, 4 is appearing somewhere here. So after very long time, 4 is going to be appearing. So I'll replace this 4 by which element? 0 now. The rest I will write as it is. 2 you write as it is. 3 you write as it is. Next element. 3 I have to fill. 3 is there. Leave it blank. 2 is there here. Leave it blank. Next element is 1 now. So 1 where I am supposed to fill? I have to check for 2, 0, 3. So keeping 1 as a reference, 2 is appearing very in short period. 0 is also appearing in short period. How about 3 is not appearing here? Maybe next round somewhere here. So after a long time. So I can replace 3 by 1. So 2 write as it is, 2 you write as it is. Next element 2. 2 is there, leave it blank. Next element 0. 0 is there, leave it blank. Next element 1. 1 is there, leave it blank. Next element 7 I suppose to fill. So among 2, 0, 1. Which is appearing after a long time? 0 is appearing very in a short period. 1 is also appearing here. So how about 2? 2 is appearing after a long time. So I'll replace 2 by 7. The rest I will write as it is. 0 I'll write as it is. 1 I will write as it is. What is the next element I have supposed to do? 0. 0 is there, leave it blank. Next 1. 1 is there, leave it blank. So the same process continues.